Guess what I'm saying is a little bit of reason to deceive.